Brett's journey started out when he was 16 years old as a dishwasher, long hair, skinny little boy, came in, washed dishes. He was actually told by another dishwasher that he was fired. And he actually went to the chef's home and knocked on the door and said, "Chef, am I really fired and why am I fired?" And the chef said, "No, it's the other fella, you still have a job." Brett went back to the club, told the other fella that told him that he was fired. He said, "I'm really still working here, you're the one that's fired, you need to leave." Brett's been through 5 managers and 4 ownerships during his tenure at the club, which it's pretty hard to maintain 40 years with one owner and one group, much less multiple. So there's no doubt that Brett's been able to do his job with the highest level to satisfy that many groups of managers and owners and still accomplish being employed there. While he was running this club, his wife called him one day and said, "There's 2 babies ready to be adopted and they're several hours old. I believe they were 3 hours old." And she says, "You have to be here by 3 p.m. because the judges are going home early." He rushed, he drove from Broken Arrow to Tahlequah in 25 minutes. They were able to get one more judge to come back and get the children. And after he got those children, he's back at work the next day. He has a table, we call them the old timers. They've been coming there for 35 years, and he knows exactly that a certain soup cup has to be a certain temperature, that he has to cover a certain food product, that he has to deliver something to one person before the other person because they'll be upset that it's not hot enough, and that certain people have to be served at the same time. He knows all the issues with that one table, and he's been catering to that for many, many years. Brett, I'm so excited that this evening you're going to get this award because there are so many people that love you. All the owners, all the managers, all the people that have worked for you for the years have loved you. There's nobody that has anything bad to say about you. I love you. We're excited for you tonight, and no one deserves this award more than you.